Check it out. Here are two of the most common sounds that you can make in trombone when using a Pixie Mute and Plunger combination. They are the wah sound and the ya sound. I'm going to do two sets of three each, starting with wah and then ya. See if you can hear a difference.
La la la, la la la, la la la, la la la.